New this morning, the Vatican just released the first photos of Pope Francis after his abdominal surgery. We see the Pope in a wheelchair visiting the cancer ward at the hospital where he's been for more than a week following his operation. Now, the Vatican says he will be discharged tomorrow.